does a company go from selling hammocks online to being ranked the 18th largest internet-only retailer?
Well, that's the story behind Omaha-based Hayneedle.com. Just one more example of a local startup success.
This is the call center at Hayneedle. It's a busy place, and it's come a long way from its beginning in 2002.
Our initial idea was to create the best website in the world selling this one product, hammock online. We want to give customers amazing selection and really tremendous value.
Doug Nielsen is one of three founders of what is now Hayneedle.com. They've changed names over the years, but Nielsen says that is part of adapting as you grow.
Over time, we got the idea to expand in other product categories, and after a few years, we had several hundred websites selling individual product categories. And we thought we were going to be the next Amazon.com.
What Hayneedle is the fourth largest retail website for home furnishings. You can buy anything and everything to decorate your home inside and out. Nielsen says Hayneedle offers thousands of brands and millions of products. He says attention to detail is what separates them from the competition.
Starting a business is incredibly hard. You have to be willing to work harder than you think you can. You have to be willing to change and adapt. And you have to be willing to really focus on the details.
Nielsen also says for anyone wanting to start a business and waiting, there is no perfect time. Start now. It's easy to understand why Hayneedle is based in Omaha.
Nielsen graduated from Elkhorn High School and graduated from UNO.